South Africa. Lalela lost her father when she was 12 and says growing up in a woman-led household molded her tenacity. Now 24, she plans to become an attorney specializing in international humanitarian law. South Africa.